Favela, we are talking about dreams, how you can understand them, interpret them, analyze them, deconstruct them, you know, those kind of things. Now, you know, I love dreaming. I love dreaming. It doesn't matter whether it's bad, good, you know, it's good, bad, ugly, those kind of things. No, I don't care. I just love writing about them. You know, waking up to write it. What was that dream about? Yeah, reflecting. How did I behave in this? Things like that. Now, you have to look at dreams as a film, you know? Your ancestors, they'll throw you in the cinema by yourself. Your own private screening. They want you to make or break the story. You know? They're trying to tell a story and they are relying on you to make or break it. That's your ancestors. Now you think, oh, why am I in this cinema by myself? Because you're special. Because your dreams are tailor-made for you. Because everyone's dream is different. Because we're unique. The way we look at symbols in the dream, different. Do you know what I mean? You might look at snake and think, wow, my ancestors. Wow, good things. Oh, it's my totem. You know? And I, coming from my village, ah, snake, man, we were tracking them. You see snakes, you have to find out where they're coming from so you can kill them. I'm sorry if snake is a totem, right? I'm sorry, but we had to do that. We were just scared. Irrationally like that. I've never seen anyone being beaten by a snake, but we were thinking that those snakes will bite someone. So we're thinking about it. So you see, the way you interpret snakes and the way I interpret snakes, totally different. So dreams are like that. So you have to think, you have to deconstruct them, right? Think about it like this. What is this dream telling me? What is the storyline here? The character. You have to think like that. You know what I mean? Establish a theme. You know, is this reoccurring? You know, this dream. Is it like a one-off thing? But those things are just things that, you know, when you're at the cinema, you have to watch just one film and just be happy with it and go home. Do you understand what I mean? So let's stop thinking too much about two other things. Now, we are at the cinema, our own private screening. We have our spiritual glasses on. We've got popcorns here. Drink in the side. You're watching a film about you. Sitting down there, looking at that film, you're thinking, I have to think about it properly. Every scene, you have to work on it. The beginning of the film, you know, the beginning of the dream. Let's just simplify. Tell it as it is. It's a dream. You have to think about the beginning of the dream, right? What happened at the beginning of that dream? Then the middle. How did I react in that dream? Based on, you know, the beginning of it was showing you what's happening. The middle of it is your reaction. Was I acting foolish? Was I being too clever? Was just acting normal? Things like that. That's the middle. The middle, you are. It's showing you about your reaction to the beginning of your dream. Right? Now the end of your dream. Oh, I love that. The outcome. Because your middle, your behavior, will show you what the outcome of that dream will be. Do you understand what I mean? Is it hopeful? Did you behave foolish? Therefore, it shows at the end. Were you good in that dream? It shows at the end, you know? Did I do something really, really terrible? It shows at the end. The outcome is tragic. Your film, it ends really, really bad. You even scared to fall asleep again. Do you understand? Now, you know, things like that. Or was it the way you reacted in that dream, the middle of it? It might show you something. Oh, was this a learning? Something I was learning? Did I learn very well? I mean, did it make sense? This is it. You understand your film, your own dream. Now, when we think about things like this, you might think, but it's simple, isn't it? Anyone can do this. Anyone can just, when they're dreaming, they can just think about it as, you know, the beginning, the middle, the end. No. It's like it's common sense, isn't it? But no. Some people, the way they look at dreams is different. You know, sometimes it can be confusing. But this is just the way I look at my dreams. So you might find this important. Or you might find this something that you might use yourself. You know, maybe you are not looking at the scenes, you know, how each scene is playing up in your dream. You know, you're not working on that. Each scene is something to work on. You know, something like that. But the end, you're gonna come out of that cinema, right? You're gonna wake up from your sleep thinking, did I just waste my money? Why money and sleeping? Because you were in the cinema, right? You forgot? Huh? Might have been those dreams that just traumatize you. I'm sorry, but some dreams are like that. But every dream has a meaning behind it. Do you understand? So do sleep and enjoy your sleep. Dream well. You know what I mean? But remember, use your own skills and wisdom when you're interpreting dreams. Do that. And remember, Google sometimes, it might mess you up first. Reflect on your dream first before you go into understanding you deeply using Google. Just try and understand your own dream first. And write them down. It's very important. Rabotsi.